like you're trying to make your ass fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash him out now. Speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas
pedal. Yeni videodan kaldığımız yerde devam ediyoruz. Bu nasıl olabilir? Ah ben anlıyorum ve biliyorum artık.
Can you hear anyone's thoughts just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
Tamam. Hadi gidelim.
They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Wait. That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, at the exhibition. Has a strong lock too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
The people. They're inside. Sleeping.
Incredible. Look at this. They're hibernating. He is not alone.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby, all around, but I must wake them or be alone forever.
Now listen, help us and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise.
Hey, wake up you bastards!
Ne oluyor ya?
Can you open the gate where the gardens line ends at D6? Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. He will help us in police if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me.
Ediyorduk.
And we did confront Moskvin on this, yet he didn't even try to disprove it. He told that Ashirwa, the chemical defense squad, was exercising the attack. And thus, despite some sacrifice, they were able to nip this darkened epidemic in its bud.
Gel bakalım, ufaklık.
What can you say to that? Even I would have done the same. But come on, it was Lesnitsky. The agent who stole a virus container from D6 right before the outbreak.
So what? There's not a single living witness besides Arthur. Who'd believe the order? We have the D6 now.
Altıya. Sallama elini manyak.
But the Reds tried to break through into Hans's territory. We could make Moskvin.
What can we do? We are not an army. We've less than 100 fighters.
Yes, Moskvin did hear me.
Sakin, sakin ol.
What difference does he make? He's just a puppet in Corbett's hands. And while he's talking, Corbett's forces are encircling you. You'll seal this peace agreement with your blood.
What? You got a better idea? You brought this ape here. What now? We're done with this. Let's go to the council hall. Follow me.
Permission to report, Colonel.
Denied. Urgent dispatch to D6 security.
Ne yapıyorsun dostum? Nasıl gidiyor işler? İyi mi? Nasıl böyle burada rahat mısınız?
He knows what to do. God, please let this work out.
Lan ne oluyoruz gene mi burası ya?
Comrade, ready, Arthur. Stay close to the little one.
Hurrah, comrades! Let there be peace! In the name of our children!
You are a liar! Carl, are you out of your mind? I know what I'm doing. Just believe in me. Just this one time.
Who are you? Guards, take this man away.
Ranger, stand up!
Arthur, little one, it's your turn.
Hadi bakalım.
Comrade Moscovin, you must support me on this.
Maske bu konuda.
Or else, some inconvenient details might surface concerning your brother's death. Conversation between your brother and his advisor about
Maxim, brother. I'm so pleased that we finally made up. It was a fight over nothing. Let's have a drink.
Sure, for a silent treatment. What are you looking at? It's those honest eyes of all. It's your fault. Who was the leader? Corvus Sulla. And now, he's got to realize the force. All because of you.
Sorry. Üzgünüm, üzgünüm kardeşim ama böyle olsa bile benim için. Çocuk yaratık nerede?
So you gave me something. Just like I gave something to brother. Yes. Yes. I did. I poisoned him. Couldn't. I'm a fool. I thought he wanted to save me. And he just took the power. Took me by the throat, and he's storming the D6 now, and there's that virus, and if that falls into Corbett's hands, the end.
But you are the leader, order him.
Call the troops back, you sold them at least, buy some time to make a deal.
What kind of...
There's nothing more we can do here.
Spineless.
Hurry, faster, to the platform. Damn, I'm not surrendering D6. Follow me.
Hadi hayırlısı. Ay, takım olarak gidip sıkıldım artık ya valla. Yaratıklar tek başıma savaşmaktan. Oho! Olaylar çok büyük. Tabi oyunun da sonuna geliyoruz arkadaşlar artık. D6'yı savunacağız. D6'da da çocuğun ailesi var. Bye bye. Hadi bakalım Artyon'a ne olacak son savaş. Hadi bakalım. Çocuk nerede lan? Lan bir çıkın yol verin ya. Hadi bakayım. Bende mermi yok. Şimdi biraz sakin olun beyler. Ne atlayacağımızı ben de bilmiyorum. Hepsi full. Hadi bakayım kim geliyor görelim. Oha! Ah! Thank you. Lan gerizekalı. Lan durun bir sakin be. Evet, şuradan hemen şu silahı alalım. Hemen geç. Şuradan AK'yi al. Çıkın buradan, çıkın buradan. Aa, şansa bak, direkt bana geldi ya. Oh. Pompalı. Ha, benim silah burada. Oha, oha. Evet. Hadi arkadaş, çok action burası. Bir de keskin nişan, iki de keskin nişan. Ne oluyor gene? Bitmedik mi ya? Oha! Aha geldi kansız. D6'yı komple patlattık arkadaşlar. Yani onların eline geçmesindense yok edilmesi daha uygun geldi. Vay. Bir de çocuğu oldu ha? Oğlum orada rüya görmüyor muyduk biz? Hayal değil miydi o? Evet, onlar da uyanmış. Güle güle. Evet arkadaşlar, bu metro macerasında sonuna geldik. Bir sonraki metroları oynayacağımı hiç sanmıyorum.